Two deadly crashes happened over the weekend. On Friday night, a 54-year-old man was killed on Dayton Pike in Sail Creek. Authorities say Bobby C. Lemley was traveling north when his SUV crossed into the southbound lane and hit a tree. An investigation is ongoing. Also, a motorcyclist died Sunday morning on Highway 58. Authorities say a truck turned out of a parking lot into the path of the motorcycle. Names of those involved haven't yet been released.